Hi students, welcome to today's class. Today we will discuss headers and footers in a document. Now let's begin our session. Headers and footers. What's a header? Headers are text or images included at the top of the page. They usually contain important information such as company or department name, logo, page numbers, name of the author, etc., separated from the work or actual document area. In this you can see the actual document area. In this actual document area, we can see the text, that is, headers are text or images included at the top of the page. Then text appearing at the bottom of the page is called footer. This is the text. We can see this text in the actual document area. Then check this one. You can see the Sri Gokulam Public School Guruvayur, that is the header in this document. That will be included on all pages of this document. Okay. Then how to include this header in your document? For that, you have to choose or select the Insert tab. Which tab? Insert tab or menu. Click on this Insert menu. Then header and footer group, you can see from this header and footer group. This is the header and footer group. From this group, you have to choose which option? Header option. Click on this. Then you can see different types of header options. Okay. A drop down list appears which list predefined header options. These all are predefined header options. Okay. Clear? Likewise, we can insert a header to our document. Okay. You can insert the page number at any position within the header area by selecting the alignment option under page number. From this insert menu, you can see the header and footer group. From this, you can choose the page number. Okay, you can also change the number format for page numbers by clicking Format Page Numbers under page number option. Click on this, then Format Page Number option, then you will get a dialog box, Page Number Format dialog box. You can see from this we can identify different types of page numbers. Okay, clear? Click on OK. Next one, how to insert date and time into a header? Double click anywhere on the header section to unlock it. This is the header section. In this you can see Sri Gokulam Public School GVR. Then one is the page number format, that is small Roman letter. This is the page number format. Then double click anywhere on the header section to unlock it. I double click here. Then the design tab will appear on the ribbon. A design ribbon appeared here on this ribbon itself. From this, you have to choose this date and time. How to insert date and time into a header? From this, you can select the date and time. Click on this. Then different formats of date you can see. Choose any one. Then press OK button or click OK button. Then here we can see the date format. This date and time we included were in this header itself. Okay, clear? Then appropriate formatting you can apply here itself. Then click on this close header and footer to close this header and footer. Okay, then we can see the date format is this one. Then this is the heading Sri Gokulam Public School Guruvayur. In all the pages we can see this Sri Gokulam Public School Guruvayur. This date and this page number. Okay, clear? The next one, how to insert picture in a header. Again, double click on the header section to activate it. Double click on this. Then we can see the design ribbon. From this, you have to choose the picture option. Okay, this picture option from insert group. From this design tab, you can see the insert group. From this insert group, you have to choose picture option. Click on this picture option. Insert picture dialog box will be appeared there. From this, we can choose any pictures. I choose this one, then insert. Then that picture is inserted as a header. Okay, the picture will be inserted in the header section and will appear on every page of the document. After that, close the header section. Okay, header and footer tools you can see here. On this title bar, click on this, close the header section. That picture and date, then page number, then that heading. These all things we inserted in the header section itself. Okay, clear? Then, what is a footer? The footer is a section of the document that appears in the bottom margin. In the top margin, we can see the header. But in this bottom margin, we can see the footer, that is down of that page. Okay, text entered in the footer will appear on each page of the document. Here, down of each document, we can see the footer. Okay, clear? How can we include this footer? Select this insert tab, then from this header and footer group, you can choose the footer option. Footer option, use any format. Then, which format you selected, that format footer you can display on the page. Okay, then click on the drop down arrow of the footer option in the header and footer group. A drop down menu will appear which lists the collection of predefined footer styles. Select any style. When you have finished, click on close header and footer in the close group on the design tab. Okay, clear? Clear this one? Okay guys, I hope all of you understood about headers and footers in a document. These all are very easy topics, so study these all topics in a systematic way. The notes of the topic is attached. Take down the notes and learn it. That's all for today. We will meet in the next class with a new topic. Till then, take care. Thank you.